Liverpool have confirmed Jurgen Klopp is their new manager.
The atmosphere it's going to create back at Anfield, having Klopp back there.
He's one of those very rare managers who have the complete package.
It's a perfect next step for me. One of the biggest clubs in the world. I feel really proud. Yeah, the biggest honor I can imagine. History is only, it's only the base for us. This is a great club, really good team, big potential. I hope to enjoy my work. But, I'm the normal one. I'm pretty sure. Now we have to work in the present.
Describe this as boom. Ooh, what was that?
Message to those Liverpool supporters. We have to change from doubter to believer. Now.
Liverpool's Egyptian king with a triumphant attack. Good afternoon. I'm here.
Hi. I'm probably the moment world record holder in the last 7 years at least in winning semi-finals. If I would write a book about it, probably nobody would buy it. Yeah, it's a real football final. It will be warm as well. That's what so many English people in the stadium. We are not used to that. We're really looking forward to it. It will be a proper game, I'm sure. Good.
Mr. Klopp, thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
The most important is tomorrow to be free, to play like when you were young, a child, 7, 8, 9 years old, and you play freedom. And you need the key is not to think that it's 1 billion people watching you. Is go there, enjoy, play, run all together, helping each other, good communication. And then we are going to try and hope that win the best, and the best will be Tottenham.
Gentlemen, thank you very much.
Finish.
Okay, buenos
Hola,
días.
Buenos días.
¿De marca, por favor?
Sí, muy bien.
It's actually a very good journey coming through Spain as well, isn't it?
It's been set up really nicely here as well.
I'm up for 2-1, because everybody makes it difficult for us, don't we?
Yeah.
We'll have to change all the songs, won't we, if we go to 6 times?
take it.
Clear penalty 100%. Vertonghen! Vertonghen! Guys, please, don't go inside. We need to repeat. Please, be careful. Guys, stay!
Thank you.
First and foremost, I have to say congratulations to City. They played an incredible season. We did as well, but you won it, and that's congratulations.
Our season was good as well, eh? It was a really good season, unbelievable season.
I can read all the stats, I can read all the numbers. It's just really exceptional. If you would get an award for the biggest development jump I can remember, then the boys will get that, because it was completely different. We used the base from last year, but we made a big step in. Everybody knows that we will go again. People really loved what the boys did over the year. We are ready to make the next step, and we will make the next step. And that's the plan, obviously, from tomorrow on.
And Fleck's in here, and still Fleck, and still John Fleck. Robertson with the block. Well, no one went to John Fleck, and eventually Robertson got there. Origi's cross comes to Gini Wijnaldum. Oh, the goalkeeper's lost it. He spilled it into the back of his own net. Origi, lovely piece of control. Really good cover. Oh, where are you going? It's Mane, goes down, penalty kick, Liverpool! Here comes the late drama. Chris Kavanagh didn't have a hesitation.
Does it go too far?
It does automatically, yes, Gary.
Man, he's touching me! It's a penalty, really. Touched him!
Penalty kick!
Now the question is, who takes it? James Milner?
Well, you would assume so. Faultless, the man who just demands perfection from himself, week in, week out, is the calmest man inside Anfield.
Liverpool wanted a foul, Origi stayed down, James, oh, Marcus Rashford! Liverpool aren't happy with Martin Atkinson. But it is a chance for Lallana, and in him, and in his creativity. Finding out in the middle of Liverpool, and Adam Lallana has come on and got his career maybe back on track. Unattended at the far post, never rule out Liverpool. Great moment for Lallana. An even greater moment for his team. It's Mane round about Robertson! It's always Liverpool, it's always late, never write them off. There's a minute of stoppage time remaining in this game.
Alexander-Arnold's corner. Oh, it's down and it's in! It's Sadio Mane, and Liverpool's near post corner works out for them again.
What do we do?
It's going to come to Fabinho with the strike! Oh, my word! Fabinho! Alexander-Arnold with a glorious cross for the ball. Andrew Robertson and Mohamed Salah's arriving! Bravo, does it get there? And Liverpool score again!
I don't think I ever saw a goal like this. A right fullback with a 60-yard pass to the left fullback, two more touches, and a cross over 40 yards, 50, and a header. It was pretty special. So extremely, it was a good moment to score a goal like this.
This is Aguero. The fine stop by Alisson, needed to be as well.
I love the atmosphere, it was incredible, just amazing. And against an outstandingly strong opponent.
Really, I'm looking forward to see it first time. Would not be surprised, it would be special. Plenty of reasons that we have very, very special supporters. I'm really happy about that fact. They are special and it's always a boost. Whatever the supporters do in positive times is always a boost. And hopefully they had a nice idea for tonight.
Best counter pressing behind closed doors ever.
The attitude we showed tonight, the passion we showed, was exceptional. The goals we scored were exceptional. And we showed our supporters the respect they deserve, that we can play like they are here, even when they are not here. Means everything to the people. So it's our job to show that it means absolutely everything for us as well. It's a lot about the emotion, the intensity, how the supporters live. Where did you ever hear a better message than you'll never walk alone? It's the most beautiful song in the world. Everybody feels it, everybody loves it, and everybody gets the message. In your darkest moments, you are not alone. I love that. We are Liverpool. And that means we have to entertain the people and we have to show all the desire, to show all the love for the game. We will all be together soon. There will be a moment for us. For now, tell the world we are Liverpool, champions of England.
When you walk
Liverpool are champions
through a storm,
this is the man they love.
Hold on, and
the noise of that crowd says it all.
And
Whelan,
be afraid.
And Dalglish is in here.
Yes.
Of the dark.
And Barnes again.
And the sun shines now.
At the end of a storm, there's a golden
sky. Jurgen Klopp has today been appointed the manager of Liverpool Football Club.
And the sweet silver song of love.
Now here they come. It all starts here.